Oh, that's blackface. That's blackface in general. Wow.
Oh, who is she? A distant memory.
What up? I have a stream idea for Wednesday. What? For my stream or Ringtail stream? Or both stream? Papa is spriting, honey. Yeah, if you would have joined a few seconds earlier, you would have heard me go, oh, that's blackface. That's blackface in general. Streams Paper Mario stickers. Wait, was Diggers, was Dar, was Den's day? I don't know. I think I'm gonna start LEGO Star Wars. I'm just gonna, like, play it until I don't really feel it anymore, because it's, like, a huge-ass game, right? It's the whole Skywalker saga. But, frankly, I really love games that mimic real-world materials, such as plastic or Legos. Hey, damn, just... Yeah, I don't know. I was listening to this DJ Quads band last night, and I really wanted to just start stream with something I could listen to music to, just because they're stuck in my head. No. You don't say. It's like, it's all this like leafy outro music ass stuff, but I just can't get enough. What, did they not add the update yet? Good job. There's gotta be a shortcut to turn it off, damnedest. But congrats, bro. I don't know, is Sticker Star DS or what? Oh, hi, Rosie. I haven't done it with NG yet. Let's do it with Artie. Well... I'll look into it. Smash it again? Yeah, did you try doing it on and off again? Yeah, sorry I'm late. Milo is like, hey, I'm gonna show you a YouTube video, but don't worry. Don't worry. It'll be over before it's time for you to get back. It was not. It was not over before it was time for me to get back. And it was fucking mid. Strangers, I don't know if you've seen Greylock. Apparently, Wendigoon creamed his jorts over it, but I got a lot of issues with it. Of course, I'm listening to the Magnus Archives right now, which is vastly superior to all analog horror, so... It's probably because my first ever exposure to tulpas was... that Peter Griffin tulpa. Yeah, it's just that, you know, I disagreed with the authority, you know? Gaylock, you've seen it? I mean, I thought it was okay. But I got quite a few issues. They did this Frembo thumbnail meta too. No way, dude. Guys, it's my first clone. Oh. Oh, is this Wednesday at... I mean, shit, I might do it. Is this in 9E? Well, here's something that you didn't know. Two of those special atomic bombs haven't gone off. I thought you knew about this? No, I haven't checked 9S yet. Today. You got you to read Blood Meridian. I've been intending to read Blood Meridian. I mean, 9E. Was I saying 9S? Like, fucking near? Y'all, just put me down. Just put me down. It's so good. Yeah, I'll try to do over the summer. Sector 2B. Shut up, man. Do also say the gamer word. Oh, you love your gamer word. I actually deleted that. Not because I care, but just because I don't want somebody seeing it out of context and thinking I'm about that. I'm on your gangster era of music. Jackie Lamar. Kendrick Bob. Oh, okay. OMG, you got a new phone? What phone is it? And I feel like a black teen. Look, the exaggerated swagger of a young black teen or whatever, teenager. Artie run? Yeah, what do you mean? Artie's literally one of the most powerful characters. It's called getting unlocks and doing 2000% damage. Z Flip 5. Oh, wait, I saw the picture. Yeah, that thing looks cool. You got the flip? No. Yeah, I just think she's boring. No fall damage. Flying? Where are you from? Retard.com? Stupid.net? Cum.ru? Dude, he's cracked. You're describing Loader? Loader doesn't have free flight. More like Choder. Yeah, but this one isn't melee. So you don't have to just get punched in the face by Mythrix if your build is too good. Whoa, good build be upon ye. Oh, fuck. Theory 4 would just look like this most of the time. What? Missing no sprite is pissing you off? Why? Just listen to some DJ quads, man. Samsung, wait, is that the image? Do I need to click on the image? Dude, Artificer fucking sucks, I forgot. Oh. Yeah, dude, it's cracked. Wait, no, Artificer's good. Call me a white woman the way I don't know what I want. Just need some backup mags. Okay, off to CS more. You poor soul.
Hey! have to get everyone out.
Flowers. Have I listened to Fun Time yet? I don't think I have. Yeah. Webby fucking dogs. OneDrive hates me, so you're putting all of your all of your desktop files instead of check marks. Dude. It's because you're not active enough in 9S, man. OneDrive works for P1. Da 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 da. I was like one of three members. Oh my god, I thought you were referencing the Archer video. Did you watch the Archer video? Should have gorkin' my Jimmy. Would this music be good high? Be honest. I feel like this shit would be mind-blowing. You still haven't? Lame-o. You're busy all day? Nah. Aw, thank you for ruining this song, strangest. I am Yerky to know it's just boring as fuck. You're a bitch. That's because you like bad music. I did see you bought Sonic Superstars. Dude, I meant to say, okay, get this. I was in the car with Milo when I saw that, right? So I couldn't watch videos. I was just able to Google stuff, right? What I wanted to say was, whoa, a giant worm. And I was Googling. I was reading the entire Shadow the Hedgehog dialogue, trying to find what Charmy said, and I couldn't fucking remember it. I just remembered it just now for some reason. Anyway, is Superstars the one with the gamer hat? No, I saw that one at GameStop. What is Superstars? Fixed it because I'm a professional. Nice. Wait, is that Jinxie? That is in 2D? Oh, it's like, kinda like, it's like Sonic. Gotcha. It's like OG- yeah.
Ago,
I fucked my own ass. Oh, that's lovely. I mean, I feel like I could have done better, not gonna lie. Sometimes I'll see super obvious game design flaws. I'm like, why didn't they just like not do that? Why did they make the red guy stupid? Wait, that was 3D World? I feel like there was like a competition. Wait, that was you. That was literally you. No, it's Kunkles. It's Kunkles the All-Star, dude. Give me $1. Give me $1, thank you. No, Mario is red, Sonic is blue. Wait, who's black and yellow then? Zelda is green and Homer! Homer is yellow. Stop giving me bleed. Pomber is yellow. Don't do it. Why do you have one health? Okay. That's cool. I died with exactly zero health. Wow. All right, Stupidium. Who we playing?
First time.
Who we playing? This guy knows Risk of Rain too. Multi double rebar. Ooh, normally I run double nails. Okay. Power mode or retool? Retool? You're a freak, man. Double rebar, but then... Hold down R. Oh, does it let me? Does it fire two at once? It's recorded on two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Oh no, it just reduces my cooldown. Simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds That's are neat. Blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain in a mono recording. Oh, okay, that's funny. That's silly. Host a Minecraft event and play at the same time. Oh, they're for reals. Is this for real? No, typing 20 commands. Oh yeah, what's this week's event? Are you allowed to say? Cool, after almost 2 minutes, I can now leave the starting area. Random block. So whatever you so it's like pretty much RNG. A sponsorship short? What? Wisps are never a worry, because I'm good. I'm gooded. Promotional ship? I was like, dude, Ringtail sponsorship? Ringtail would never sell out if given the chance, man. Come on. Basically, I just fucked up the whole item pool. So every time Grouse, dirt will always drop. Wait. So all the blocks are randomized? What if the whole world is just like diamonds? Oh wait, shit, I have lab. I don't know if I'll be able to participate. Damn. Then everyone will have to find diamonds? Oh, I guess there's some variants. Okay, I like it. I like how you're like the head programmer guy. Even though Ringtail has the CS degree. Yeah, Yeah, I think, I don't know if you'd maybe want to try to set parameters for, like, what can and can't be. In case we get, like, I don't know, a world made of bedrock and lava or something, but... No, 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 no! I frankly think you are confused. Wait, no, that's what I thought it was at first. Now, will dirt always drop? Let's say dirt drops stone. Will dirt always drop stone? Or will it be, like, double randomized? Sorry, I was reading a study. Stop, dude, my pussy's gushing. I hear Fallout Show is good. We talked about this last night, and I still think you're gay and retarded. Who, I don't, why is this a Casey Neistat? Casey gay, he gay. They retcon New Vegas. Dirt will always drop sound. Okay, yes. Holy shit. And then I guess otherwise there's a prep period and then PvP gets enabled and blah blah blah. Got it. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely... I'll probably be able to make it for round two. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Banner is useful. What? Shift, 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 hit shift, you dick. Come on, get in there. Yeah, no, it's fun. Gimme Nurl! Gimme Nurl! Okay. That's, I'll take it. You know what, white boy, you might be alright. She A'ing on my tear till it wispy. Until it happens, but it could make people mad. Oh wait, is it originally not gonna be randomized and then at one point you'll like flip a switch and then the drops will become randomized? Oh shit, I forgot I have Momsoom. I have what's it called? Oh well, rest in peace, Watch. Eclipse, that's what it's called. Right, let's get some speed. That's not speed. Oh! Yeah, that'd be kind of... I mean, you can't really prepare for it. I don't think it'd hurt to not tell them, right? Because, I mean, you can't really prepare for that. It's random. What? I don't have any dollars. Give me some dollars. Well, yeah, for that one, yeah. But, I mean, for this one, I think it's a case by case. That's between you and Ringtail, though. Just my Thrembody sense. Threvendy Threven sense, baby. Yeah. Well, I'll gladly repost his promo for the event if it's not fucking 100 megabytes. Personally, I just don't think he gets TikTok. But I think that the promo video failed. Well, actually, I think it failed because there's nothing going on in the beginning. If I was watching that and I didn't know it was Ringtail, I would have scrolled in the first 2 seconds. I would have thought it's just some, like, fucking kid who's, like, running through the woods. But, you know, I don't... That's not my... Not my mommy, not my titties, or whatever. I'm not an attention fan either. I'm just saying with TikTok, you're going into it expecting there to be no frills, no bullshit, no startup. It just is what it is. Okay, let's be careful here. Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it. Get out of there. Get out of there. And now I get my urn. And then I win. Rah. That's funny. I normally play double nails, but I don't think double rebar is bad. It's just double nails and like one needle tick. You can just melt anything. And then all you need is speed. Plus you can get armor and both things in power mode. Two equipments. I'm not a big equipment guy. I'm being kind of minimalist with my pickups here. I don't think you know what proc means. Interesting. basically just activate. That's nice. I remember my first elite aspect. It's something with random, yes and no. Proccing something is basically the prerequisites for it to activate. Procs usually do have luck as a factor in Risk of Rain, but like, Curse Mark deals additional damage when you have more than 4 status effects applied. So you can have Curse Mark, but it's not doing anything if you don't have those 4 effects. So the 4 effects, you need to proc it.
Everything you said, we already knew, more or less.
Well, here's something that you didn't know.
So it's a mix of luck and prerequisites. Basically, what do I just zone out. Min-maxing should be intuitive. See you in one day. Are there things that can increase their chances? Because I remember I had like a 4 elite aspect run. Should have got lottery tickets, I guess. Okay. I must have had some clovers then. What's up, Mav? Dude, it was so funny. I was walking Milo's dog with her, and she hadn't seen the Smiling Friends trailer yet. And I kept on going, ew, ew, ew. And I got online, and then we were confusing Burger, and she was like, I fucking hate you guys. Actually, she just said, I fucking hate Mav. I ended up caving. I'm retarded, dude. I thought that Smiling Friends Season 2 released today. Turns out I was a month off, and this is actually April? You're having bad girl problems? You on your period? Congrats. I caved and watched the first episode today. It's really good.
Shopify helps you sell at every stage.
When's
of your business.
It due?
Sell it online. Take it in person.
What?
And go big, like a million orders big. Whatever your stage, businesses that grow with Shopify. Sign up today at Shopify.
You still haven't watched it? Just turn off my stream and watch it, man. It's. I could never be him. Which keeps like begging me to stay and shit. Dude, your parents, am I right? Sorry. Just kidding. Not sorry. Just like say no. Hello? Just say no? That's funny, it was officially released, but I couldn't like find it anywhere. And I really wanted to like support the creators. I ended up watching it on like SmilingFriendsSeason2.com. Oh, it was only on cable. Oh, well, I don't have cable, so. I'll watch the actual release on Prime or Swim or whatever. TP. Well, I'm all cut up now. Yeah, I don't have a television. Whoa! A giant worm! Max, if you're a libtard! Have you eaten at any restaurants in Canada recently? A giant worm! I can't really get to Canada. It was a jonk. You wouldn't get it. Because it's a jonk. Jonker strokes again. Jonker strokes again. Guys, did you see the Jokester versus Jack Doherty? No, because no one cares about the Jokester like I do. You fucking all disgust me. Yeah, no, Jackie was eating and just heard someone say, unironically say, libtard in the wild. That's the junk. Call me unshowered weeb because I'm- Wow! That's awesome, buddy. Oh, I remember that. Wait, you were there? What? Dude, what the heck? Looking in the shadows. And if you don't love me now, you will never love me again. I can't stand hear you saying. So, Angus, I think we have to euthanize you, buddy. That, you can't be saying that. Gigas? Dude, I was in like this little like anime shop and they were selling figures and I was like, there's so many fucking figures here. I fucking hate figures. Milo was so uncomfortable. It was awesome. I think my favorite quote today was, she was showing me this analog horror thing and I was like, oh, I think that's all practical effects. And she's like, yeah, no, it definitely looks like it was made by a computer. And I was like, huh? War? War? It won't let you use the hard R of the back of my- What? Dude, now your warranty's void. Way to go. Oh, okay. No, no, that's- I mean, that's cool. That's alright, strangers. You know, it's okay. You know, you don't- it's okay. I get it, man. That was kind of implied. You can pay just $30 a month for fiber-powered internet. $30 a month for Cox?
Plus, get unlimited data, equipment included, and there's no annual contract. Get started now.
Oh, Harvester Scythe, okay. Your message has been removed by a member of the Google moderation team. Why would you send photo edits? Wait, dude, this is just like Ring DMs, except only Google can see it.
The colors
Oh, it was glitch. Okay. Oof, yeah, I was like, that was almost bad. But it's not bad. Your cat? Dude, my cat. That was my cat. Yeah, no, you didn't see anything, Stupidium. You're just too Yerky boinked. What is that, my fourth repulsion armor plate? What are you doing here? You're not invited to my bar mitzvah.
Shaggy Bob said the F-slur, lol.
Whoa, Mav referring to it as the F-slur instead of just the word? Women really do change people. For the worse.
Those Hollywood nights. Oh, baby, baby.
Call me a dried up 40-year-old woman who didn't settle down in time, because I need more eggs.
Get out of my car. Maybe you don't need to get that far.
Wait, there's too many. There's too many. Oh shit! No, he just came! Shit, shit, shit! Where were those last eggs? How far away did I frack them from? Are we up late? Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. We'll see. Uh-oh. Hold on. Okay, lead sheet is good.
Hollywood night.
I didn't realize repulsion armor was this good. I'm just sitting here and taking it in the mouth.
When you find a deal on your favorite thing in the McDonald's app and order it, does that technically count as online shopping? Save money with the app.
What is this? Why did this doesn't make me want to buy McDonald's? Why is it British? We're American. This does not appeal to ethos. This guy will never pass his persuasive writing class. Oh boy, it's Scorpion!
The bone saw is ready! Come on, my scorpion, brother!
All my thrambas!
Give me a red. Give me a green.
Ugh. Yeah. Why aren't my band? Oh, I have to single shot for bands to proc. Not true. I feel strange. Marijuana. I mean, I'll probably do it. Not true. I think you are untrue. Independent fact checkers have said this is weed. Independent fact checkers are rapidly approaching strangest location. Stop giving me fuckler.
This knife has a straight edge on it, so it's very easy. And maybe in our world here, there lives a happy little mountain.
Oh shit, that's a red chest, just chilling. How much are you? $59.35. What? Oh no, he's died. The Gup died. Did I get money for the Gup falling off? Sutlu. Please be vase. Please be vase.
The word is formaldehyde.
Can you use it in a sentence?
As you're sitting in your basement, you hit your vape, but then your mom walks in, freaks out, and starts listing the toxic chemicals you could be inhaling into your body.
What?
Like formaldehyde. Which she singles out because it's the same chemical used to preserve your Uncle Rico's funky-smelling taxidermied fox. Formaldehyde. Vaping can expose you to toxic chemicals.
She didn't even spell the word.
You don't need to spell it out any more than that.
You didn't spell it. FDA. Asshole. Thank you, Jackie. Thank you, Luna.
I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen.
All right, we can now afford the ultra legendary chest and get the ultra legendary item. Nope, I need $100 more. All right, we can now afford the ultra legendary chest and get the ultra legendary. It really is, man. It really, really is. I wish Stupidium. Stupidium, do you see that?
That smells like pure gasoline.
Did you see that, man?
60% of the time, it works. Every
every time.
Oh, really?
Please let me out! Ein Hieben, ein Back!
As one man enters risk, another man leaves.
Da 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 da.
La 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 la. Is there a good reason?
Yeah, they need to make all the shitty items to fuck you over. I don't know.
La 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 la.
Apparently it takes a whole hour. That's not good. Had a succubus ending. Brother, you summoned her. You gotta fuck her. Fuck her for me. Fuck her for me. If you don't fuck her for me, I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself if you don't fuck her for me.
I used to go out a lot, and my roommate would always send me this video.
God damn it, Matt. I swear to God, if you don't fuck her, I'll kill myself. Matt, please, please, Matt. Fuck her for me. For me.
I think that's pretty funny. Damn it, I have all of the character packs on my fucking Switch. It's not like I'm gonna play the whole fucking game. Your pussy, describe it.
I swear to God, if you don't fuck her for me, I'm gonna kill myself. Fuck her for me! For me!
I don't even want to play this, man. I downloaded it, and the second that download completed, I lost all desire to play it. Listen, sure. Don't do it. What should I play instead, man? Fortnite? Fortnite? You could do another Hollow Knight randomizer. I love Hollow Knight randomizers. No. I don't need no accessibility options. And play a different game you don't want to play. Fuck you. I'm getting the Lego ops on you, dude. Yeah, but Super Mario Bros. Wii doesn't mimic a real life material such as clay or plastic. God damn it! I don't want to see Disney when my game is fucking loading. Woke-tard liberalism. If I played CS, I would just play real CS. Maybe I should do a round of real CS. No, I don't want to watch this. Go. Go away. Go away. Cutscene, cutscene. Go away. Come again some other day. Oh, Wii corruptions could be fun.
Reach out.
This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
For me!
Weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like a I will let nothing stand in our way.
Yeah, you guys are just so full of good ideas. I can't even do anything. It won't let me do anything right now. This is getting me kind of excited, though. I don't think that fits my criteria. Bitch, you think I know my criteria? Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. Are you done? Okay! Oh. But it doesn't mimic them. The M&Ms in that game don't look like the M&Ms I put in my wiener. That's debatable. Thank you, Star Wars. Very cool. Wait, my winner?
My wiener? What?
This is a reference to the intro with your full name on Wave. Yeah, I wish this had came out when I really liked Star Wars. It's hard to like Star Wars now just because of the people that are associated with it. But I'm like, actually, you know, I do like Star Wars. And I do like Legos. Fucking polyamory and Reddit ruined my goddamn life. I built the Nintendo ones. I haven't picked up Bowser yet.
They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
Huh? Away?
Oh, the spaceship.
The transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
Leia Orgasma.
We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Oh Lord, never mind. What? Look at how good it looks, though.
Then we must head to the escape pods, Malaya.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
I want to put a droid in you. It's just called like Space Explorer. Build the Nintendo ones.
What those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion related turbulence. Please stay calm.
Point and shoot. Deep breaths.
I don't like how the camera controls on mouse. But I do like the fact that I can actually aim. Well, there's not many like big Nintendo ones. Too many cutscenes.
Stop them.
Why are you wearing pajamas? Keyboard and mouse, this is Blasphemous. I played this and you agree with my statement? Well, that's why I'm saying there's give and take. Also, aiming on Wii was better because you had motion controls for aiming. Are you free to play Fortnite later? Probably not, no. Yep, that's going in the- please fuck yourself and die also. Lego Star Wars? Probably not, no. Wait, are you thinking what I'm thinking? This is Turok 3. No, I just genuinely don't know if I want to play this or not. And I can't decide whether I want to do keyboard and mouse. Or controller. But I remember for all of the shooting, that was like the only time I like enjoyed motion controls on the Wii. Gun. Yeah, I might whip out the controller. Let me plug her in.
I don't know. I don't know what I've been told. Ringtail has a sweaty chud. How is stream tonight? I didn't drop in at all, because I hate you. Wait, no. Shit, now I don't know what any of the buttons do. Smash at Jackie Bob. How did I already earn 17,000 studs? Did I just discover the glitch that broke Lego Star Running? Oh shit, hacking minigame. What? This is like Osu. Yep, that's going in the video. When are you doing a suicide video? Okay, so this is that. I guess it forces you to ADS with controller, and then we have melee, jump, and then I guess combo stuff. I think this is just his way of- No, I understand. I simply reject it. Fuck coffee. Easy. Itchy. What are you doing? Stop. Don't fucking like that. No, this is my way of flirting with him. I didn't know you were such a bad boy. I did not know you're such a bad boy. Wait. Ah! No, go up. How was Milo Day? I mean, yeah, she was there. What do you mean by that? Hey, what do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Dude! Muslims! Holy shit, I'm a prophet.
M'lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then.
Vix Cammer? What do you mean? Press B to build. Why'd she jump through? Ha! Okay, cool. Fine. That's fine. That's cool. Nah, that's fine. You know what? Oh, wait, the fuck? I thought I couldn't shoot allies. Oh, there's the build button. Do we want to make the laser turret or the water cannon? Let's make the water cannon. I like the idea that we can just build water. Hell yeah. Why won't it fucking die? This game sucks!
This is what Ringtail does at work. Baby God, can we get a timeout on Strangest? I know they made kids immortal in the game. I didn't know they made fucking gonks immortal. Dude, saying gonk just kind of sounds like a slur, honestly. Wait, don't do that. Which one's X? Why can't I go through? Oh, there's the glass.
We need to cut the power to the store. Where are the power cells? Hurry!
I'm a power cell. You absolute gonk, fucking gonkers, dude.
You remember the password for this thing, 318? 318? I'm 764. You're kidding. Where's 318?
Or like, it could be like poggers, like gonkers. They didn't see me. Uh-oh. What the- he just fucking spawned in! Where's the attack button? Where'd it go? Fuck. What's even shooting- oh, I couldn't see him, because he's- dark.
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
Don't care.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
Oh, bye-bye.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Okay. There you go. He's gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go there.
Boing.
Dude, I'm so smart. What did I make this game for? Babies? I make this game for fucking stupid babies? Yeah. Wait, where's the attack button? No, sometimes it shows me a prompt. Dude, I'm straight up gonking it. I got abilities and stuff now? Man, I wish when kids could just be kids, man. Can you stop bouncing? What? You're not a gonk, Troy! Unironically, really good melee combat. Gonker. Seem kind of excited there. You seem kind of excited there, man. Alright, wants me to upgrade? There we go, this is my upgrades menu. Upgrades. Let's get a core upgrade here. Remember to save your Estus for when. Wait. Dude, that's not until like the end of the game.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
That's what I'm saying. All right, I saw the movie. I know what to do here.
R2-D2, where are you?
She did that. She did that in the movie. Are they 69ing?
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about?
You shut the fuck up, man! Oh wait, I'm them now.
Dear, this is such a mess.
Hell yeah.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
This is probably bad for me. Wait, can't you- What? You could hover jump in the old one. Cool. What? Where'd my hover jump? Where'd my country gone? I did not fucking ask him to do that. It makes me start with this- Okay. There we go. Ooh, wait, this actually looks like a cool hacking minigame. What? Okay. Make everything white. Also, as I said, I'm just going into this with no expectations. In terms of how long I take, how much I do. What? He's black! Get him! Sorry, old habits, you know. Hey guys, this is like the original stuff. I liked it when they were in the hot tub. Wait, what? No, we were chilling! There we go. Dude, this is such an unrealistic game that the robot doesn't get hurt by the water. Oh shit, did I leave three people? What are you doing here, man? You're supposed to follow him, dude. You finally got all the parts for your car? I'll put my parts in your car if you know what I'm saying. I am going to spray you with some dirty brown water. I am going to spray you with my dirty brown water.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
Wait, I gotta get them both at the same time? Oh! Dude, this is like Warframe. No, Gwimbly. I am spraying him with this dirty brown water. I think we went back and watched that part like 6 times in a row.
That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here. Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission.
Look at how goodly textured! Oh my god!
And a traitor. Take her away.
You know my dad.
I've hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
I want to spray you with my sticky white fluid.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Yay. 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 I do! How did you know?
Fine, let's go that way. But mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet.
Is the little objective marker necessary? Are the unskippable cutscenes necessary? This is like the one game to have skippable cutscenes. I've already seen Star Wars. Oh, fuck.
Luke, take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
I think they skipped something.
All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan.
Underpant!
You're my only hope.
Honey!
What's this?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going?
Guys, he fell, get it? This enhances my gaming experience. Oh shit, I'm Luke now.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
Yes. Oh, I can just put the DLC characters in anywhere I'd like. Wait, who was originally here? It was Luke, C-3PO, and someone else. Why are you yellow? Who the fuck was in there like 5 seconds ago? Okay, you know what? Cool, I guess this guy can just come with us. Oh, he's not even there. You're a sick man, but I understand. Sockets require the correct plug item. You find one, try using the map to locate its partner. Blah! Fuck, I need R2 back here. Dude, I just slammed storaged. I just storage slammed. Let me in. Oh shit, what's in there? Splish splash. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. This looks like important. Wait, for real? That's awesome, dude. Fucking idiot. Good luck, shit stain. Dash, you useless asshole!
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
There we go. It just makes his legs a playable character. You know, I think there's other things that could definitely be likened to. You know, I think there's other things that could be likened to, you know?
It has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not gonna be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says that several creatures approaching
sand people.
Go learn some equations. Sand people? I call those Muslims. You killed my dad's mom. You killed my grandmother. Where's the next one? Who's next? Who won? Who's next? You decide. What are you doing here? There's one more. Is the one I fucking knocked off over here? Oh, there they are. What the fuck?
Hello there. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
I didn't even finish the Raiders. Ben? This is not how Star Wars did.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke.
That's what I'm saying.
You out this far.
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
What this do?
Is he a relative?
You don't remember when- God, this game looks really good. Shattering Justice, isn't that the kid who eats the Costco hot dogs? If only I could find the exit. Oh, I mean, he's in there. It wasn't an accident. I knew what I was doing. What are- why are- what- why do we have to go back? Oh my god, he got stuck on a fucking rock! Oh, that teaches us to destroy rocks because there's money in them. This is actually a reference to your neighbor's copper pipes.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
I mean, I guess.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die?
Awkward!
What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I'm forcing my way inside you, buddy.
As it is.
Sorry, guys, that wasn't cool. Oh my god, they're exploding their house.
There's nothing for me here now.
That's all right.
Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Why does he have a goatee? Or is that just shit on his face? Why does he always have this mud on his face? Is this like a Mandela catalog? Because Luke did not have a goatee, right?
We can take my speeder.
He's got a fucking goatee and a soul. It doesn't. It just looks weird. Oh, I think that's supposed to be like a chin line. I think that is just. Shut the fuck up. I swear they let you drive the speeder, dude.
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're gonna find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
Han Solo!
Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming locale.
Fuck you, fuck your boombox, fuck your childlike wonder. Fuck you for being blue. Oh. Damn, dude, I really just killed her. Stuff looks like it stinks like shit anyway.
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this.
Fucking space racism. Oh lord, he's tweaking. Imagine you're at work and your friend just kills you. Fuck! This is just like Simon Says. I hate Simon- Okay, buddy. Okay, there tries the charm. Yeah.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
You know too much. Whoa, it leaves a mark on the wall. Wait. Oh no, there's a limited number. I was gonna make a balls. Is Thrembo okay? Dude, I'm committing devious acts. Blue woman spotted! Blue woman spotted! Don't run away, you hussy! You hussy! You ignorant hussy! Nice. Star Wars blue women percent. Oh dear, is that another hussy? Do I spot yet another hussy?
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded.
Now, hussy!
Let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Yep. Business as usual. Business is. Oh, I don't want to kill the- Look at- You stupid bitch, you made me kill the lizard! Oh, thank god he's okay. They need to add crime. Stars? Oh, crime star. I thought you were saying they need to add crime to LEGO Star Wars, and I was like, I'm killing every blue woman I see. She's not even running, she's just standing there. Is this one immortal? What the heck? All the other ones were killable, but this one... Maybe she's a vendor later or something. ...300% move speed. How do you know? I guess you have a mod that tells you. They're a male? Oh, okay, that's why it's- that's why- I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, I thought you were one of these freaks. Dude, it's the fucking great replacement. Oh, you got an achievement for it? Yay. I think this one's a man. Yeah, no, the men are fully clothed and you can't kill them. Yeah, man, I read the studies, man. The blue people are trying to take over Mos Eisley, dude. It's not racism, it's self-defense.
They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
Speaking of racism...
Inquire about a pilot. Take us to Alderaan.
Alright, let's ask around.
Rats, are you dead?
A what? A pilot?
Guy, get it?
You seem like a reasonable fella.
Yes. I mean, it's hard to judge. There's just so much to learn about the Okay, this is one of those things. You grabbed a void thing and then died like 3 seconds later. Okay, so first off, congrats on getting that well as doing that well as Artificer. Second of off, do not take this thing. This thing I'm circling right here, do not take that unless you're playing somebody with a stupid high rate of fire. This is arguably one of the worst items you can take for Artificer. Otherwise, I mean, it's a pretty solid run. I don't remember Artie's base because I only play her on alternates. Artie's base is dog shit, but her alternates are really good. Hunter's Harpoon, damn, just tells you not to take it. Whatever. I mean, yeah, no, good run. It's like fireball, ball thing, and ice shield. That's yes, but also no, it's. I love Hoppy Feather. Brother, Artificer is like one of the only characters that doesn't need it. She has built-in flying and fall damage reduction.
You're looking for a smuggler. You might be looking to want a job.
You know someone who can help
us
get
it's
to
good.
Right.
More higher. Okay. Can we get much higher? No way, dude, it's Panda Baba.
I'm sorry. Stay out of his way.
I don't like him either.
I'll be careful then.
You'll be dead.
Dude, this is why it's important to have the right to carry. Imagine what could have happened if he didn't have that lightsaber.
Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave.
Why does he have a goatee too?
Bay 94.
Blue woman spotted. Oh, that's a man. I am terribly sorry, sir. No, it's okay. Don't look scared. My apologies.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
But it's from the music. Have you ever seen Star Wars, Jackie? Other side of this
settlement. Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
I like when it does that. No, lol. Oh my god, Jackie, that's one of like the most iconic songs in Star Wars. How have you never seen Star Wars? Oh, good night, IC. Thanks for saying hi and bye. I need to get rid of all the fucking blueies. I feel like alien racism is also called xenophobia, but like, it's kind of like, you know. They're blocking a woman from entering her home. I kind of don't want to interfere, you know?
You wouldn't be able to move this barrier.
I can get a. Why are you British? Ah. Oh, it's invulnerable. You unlock plasma bolt. Tell it to the damnedest. Damned it to the judge. I need to use like my mind tricks. Why is it? Do I need to like recharge it? Oh, that works. I'm just gonna kill him. What do you mean there's no gay people in Star Wars? Do you help the British? Because she has an upgrade brick. Get on. Man, do the, put your weapon away. Now mind control him. No, mind control. Go gadget. Go gadget, mind control. You're wasting my fucking time. There's no stormtroopers, you delusional hussy. Brother, I don't... What? Ion beam, probably. I know Risk of Rain by feel, not name. Oh, hello. Yes, the sky launchy one is better. Sky launch. Oh, I'm an idiot. I needed one of the stormtroopers. I needed to possess a stormtrooper to move the fucking Bantha. Damn, you can't be walking around with those thingies out. What the fuck? Good girl. That was probably something. I don't know. I didn't read it.
Beans. Beans. You gotta have beans.
I will do no such thing. You want your artificer to look like my artificer did. So you want the fire bolts, the ice wall, the sky launch, and the charge bomb. Yeah, I got that one.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
They're like, there's like stuff. You know, there's stuff. There's things. It's fucked up. For once, I'm kind of okay with Jay Berger's aggressive bandwagoning, just because he's being such a hater towards blue alien women.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now!
Wow! Black woman stormtrooper. No, but there's been plenty of casual rapism. I was trying to say racism silly style. That is, wow. That's a lot worse. I'm getting a purple thing. Purple thing means do that. Left trigger. It's the left trigger. No? Go ahead. Hit the left trigger.
Get this bird in the air.
What the fuck? I don't know what I just did there, but I'm sick. 1350. Wow, I don't think that even sent. Unless you're talking about the population replacement. It's okay, if you don't know, that means you're a good person. Well, it means you might not be a bad person.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
I'm working on it, and I'm literally me. Oh, he's telling Chewie to do it. I sure hope there's no zone defense. Yeah, it seems lame. He didn't say that. Making it up. I love fucking doing that. What am I supposed to do with this? Attach? Oh, what? Oh, if that was during Risk. Yeah, no, I didn't see the racism start until Star Wars. Risk? I should play Risk.
Careful with that cockpit.
Are you still playing Artificer, Jackie? I was gonna be like, I wanna play whatever characters Jackie's playing, but then I was like, actually, I don't wanna play Artificer. Why? Wait, why did I use the Force? How did I do that? Force. Be the Force. When Jackie sent, I don't, you know, I'm done with all of the lies, all of the drama. You know, you guys, you're stressing me too much, man. I'm done with all the lies and all the drama, man. You know, I'm done with it, man. I can't thrive in this environment, dude. Oh, wait, that's really funny. Okay, I didn't even fucking do it on purpose that time. This is so well regarded, dude. Yeah, I don't know about that, you know? I don't know if he did. I haven't made up my mind yet. You know, I don't know if he did that. Prep B to build. Which Risk character should I play? Fuck, I mean, I don't know what you have unlocked. Bandit. Get the cannon back on. Actually, bandit.
He's too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it.
Oh my god, I fucking gassed them! Oh, wow! Whoa. Now that effect? Let's just say dramatic much. Speaking of dramatic, I fucking gassed a man. What if I make you have a big stinky anus? What would you do then?
Tight, buddy. More troopers.
What do you mean? There is so much place in the town. When are you a critic? Star Wars is literally like your life, man. The overhead crit. How the fuck do I do that? Huh? Huh? How the fuck do I do that? Oh, maybe. No. Oh, of course. Go over here, right? And then you go over there, right? And then it's an elevator. Yes, this is very much a wave battle. Thank you, Burger! First time he's actually said something about a game. I mean, just because it's an every game doesn't mean it's, like, good. Yeah, no, that's good. Oh, that's an explosion. No, move! Move, you dick! No, come on! Come on! Fuck! It's telling me to use L. Rest in peace, Warframe. You would have hated it. No wave battles in Peggle? What about those challenges where you have to get several in a row? What about those, Strangest? Is that not functionally a wave battle? Multiple balls in the same levels? No, that's a retarded argument. Remember when I said at the beginning of this, oh boy, I sure hope this isn't zone defense? Enemy sniper spotted. Yeah, okay, well, what if you got sucked off freaky style, huh? What then? Huh? Ah, then what would you do? Bro, stop! It's my dog, dog! Dude, I just dodge rolled, dude. Dark Soul, dude. Where's the fucking elevator? Oh my god. Oh my god. Finally, some good puzzles. What? Wait, I don't have to actually sink. Oh wait, never mind, I don't. Oh, that probably would have prevented the snipers from coming out, huh? Well, that's no fun. Nope, nope! I hate Han Solo. Don't fuck with my Chewie. Don't fuck with my Chewie. Whoa, Chewie upon you. Realization roar. Me when I experienced the realization roar.
Won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down.
Well, what the fuck do you want me to do? I need to gonk my hole, dude. Wait, it's 2 a.m. Wait. My god, I'm gonna have to TikTok speak here. Maybe if what you're saying would require you to go to such lengths, it means you shouldn't be saying it. I could be Craggle, but... I kill... Is XX men or women? Women. You're gonna kill women if they try to suck your dick? How many do you know what... Do you know how chromosomes... Have you met chromosomes, dude? You ever been there? Build the fucking turret. It auto-corrected. Nah. Nah, you're cunked. Who's stalling? Oh my god, there's guys up there and I never noticed them. Go get uppies. More like I forced myself on guys. Let's go.
Ah.
Get to the chopper. Get to the dobber. It hates you.
Nah. The droid we were looking for.
Oh, Star Wars, you got me.
I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
No more Alderaan.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
Oh no. All out of Alderaan.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. That's what I'm saying!
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Suck his dick! Grab his dick and twist it! Okay, this is a porn reference. This is a porn. Do you just have every line memorized? I don't think you understand what it's like to watch Star Wars as a child.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no.
Can't believe you've never seen Star Wars.
Yes.
He didn't say this in the movie, though. It's just stuff that everyone, like, knows, man.
Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I have not the sky.
This isn't as good as the OG Lego Star Wars for the Wii. But I do love how it mimics real life worlds and materials. Yeah, exactly. I would say that there's a lot of people who haven't seen Star Wars who just know the lines. Wait until he finds out about when Jar Jar Binks goes, Misa so horny.
Misa so horny. Gong didn't make my pickle tingle.
It's like in Undertale when Sans says, when Papyrus says, welcome to the underground. How was the fall? There was like 10 of them in the game earlier that I didn't even say. If you wanna look around, give us a call. We don't see Poobus often. So nice of you to drop in. I'll be so popular when I show all the monsters what I just brought in. Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's every fucking time! Yeah, it's okay. I didn't realize till like halfway in the stream. Actually, I've only been live for like 2 hours. I didn't notice until like... Oh wait, an hour ago. God damn! Oh, I keep on getting good cards and no money.
No fucking money.
Yeah, I knew a girl who wrist-bladed. She was crazy, but it was worth it. I'm not Snake Eater, but thanks, man. Uh-oh. I'm fucko. Oh wait, it's Lego. Wait a second. Oh, wow. How the fuck did Ringtail do that? How did you do that?
It's Doug. We help people customize and save hundreds on car insurance with Liberty Mutual.
We got a bit of a situation.
Sure, I can help.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
Only in theaters.
Sans? Sans, wake up!
What is it, dude?
A human has fallen from the surface world!
A man has fallen into the river at Lego City!
Come on, that was a real rib tickler. Hey.
Oh my god.
All right.
Oh my god.
Welcome
to the underground! How was the fall?
If you wanna look around,
show us your balls! I like how Strange just has stream delay, so he just timed that to work, probably. No, it was earlier, I just liked the song that was playing. Never mind, he's just... Sorry, just, you got it perfectly the first time. You should play Binding of Isaac. I'll pour out a run for you. Monsters lack the motivations! I like the idea that some grown-ass man just sat down together and did this. This place really- wait, dude, that's- wait. Show us your balls! Show us your balls! What? Yes! I thought you were Dr. Undertale! That's like the one thing that like he's known for, man. Oh, this is Undertale? No, this is Slade. Yeah, this is Undertale.
Can we play to your determination? Because we
You watch Summoning Salt? I know the outro music. Nuku Gaster, well, duh. I played Undertale, but I'm not a freak. You no-hit Sans. You are by definition a freak. I took her to my penthouse, and I freaked it. Writs of Rain, I died, and I thought that was stupid. Well, yeah, but listen to these two voices. Which one would you choose as Papyrus? My PlayStation name is Sans_Skeleton_42. Oh! Probably. Hey guys, it's me, Sans_Skeleton42. I think of Herb. I love that guy. Oh my god, they're still doing it. They made a Helldivers rap, dude.
Daisy Wild, the new Eau de Parfum by Marc Jacobs.
That's what I'm saying. Nah, Sans's voice is pretty much always the same, too.
Oh, hey, kid, you want a hot dog? Oh, you like hot dog? Fuck you.
I'm so asleep. Aw, shucks, man. I would have considered it, and then been like, eh. Really, really fucked up there. Whoa, whoa. And now you listen to this unironically? Because I'm a silly kitty, and you're not. And you will never understand what it's like to be a silly kitty. How do you know it's not ironic? You think I do this when I'm alone or something? Never mind, let me bow down to Jay Burger, who's clearly the bigger expert in Undertale fanon. Put this in the gang shit playlist. If you want a surprise for gang shit playlist, I can set you up with something much more full of delight and whimsy. Strangest. You always add so much, man. You can't keep getting away with it. Alright, what's next? Wait, I know what Damnedest will love. Boogie woogie boom bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey boogie boogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. What? You my buddy! Ooh what? Hey you my buddy! Ooh what? You my buddy! Ooh what? Hey you, my buddy! Get up and dance! Day by day, to the buddy, to move your body. Let's enjoy and get even closer day by day. Na 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 la 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 la. Oh, again? Well, if you insist, YouTube. Hey, boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey, boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey, boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey, boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom. Hey, you my buddy. Ooh, what? Hey, you my buddy. Ooh, what? This one goes out to all my buddies. My buddy cop. Wheeze. My buddy get up and bounce. To the buddy. And let's move your body. Nah, I know I'm listening to next. This is literally fucking English, Burger. This is English, you dumb bitch. In the gamer world, I'm a soft kitten, but in the real world, I listen to Suicide Boys. Again? Damn, I'm lucky. Let's go, buddy, buddy, boom, boom. Hey, ooh, boogie, bang, bang. Let's go, buddy, buddy, boom, boom. Let's go buddy buddy boom boom.
Hey boogie woogie bang bang, let's go buddy buddy boom boom.
Ooh-wah. Hey you my buddy. Ooh-wah. Hey you my buddy. Ooh-wah.
Hey you my buddy.
You don't want to be my buddy?
Hey you my buddy. Be my buddy.
Come on, be my buddy. Get up and dance. Get up and dance. Wake up, I'm gonna start listing names for English cigarettes. I mean, surely it won't play it again. Again? Well, I mean, if you insist! Buddy, buddy, boom, boom. Hey, oogie, boogie, bang, bang. Let's go, buddy, buddy, boom, boom. Hey, oogie, boogie, bang, bang. Let's go, buddy, buddy, boom, boom. Hey, oogie, boogie, bang, bang. Let's go, buddy, buddy, boom, boom. Ooh, what? Hey, you, my buddy. Ooh, what? It seems I was censored. No more get up and dance. Please. Y'all need to chill on the haterade. Me after the most mild inconvenience, though. Imagine one of these Pokemon cunts just taking a fat drag off of How many versions? Oh my god! Oh, I didn't realize it went to the 1 hour version! Well, rules are rules, guys! Just kidding! April Fool! Free pizza for everybody! Night. Turn out the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see me. Oh, just kidding. Check! Dion! Check! Dion! Triple 6-5-3 drop! Oh shit, I'm feeling it! The dick I worship! This isn't cringy for you? This song? No. Kind of goes hard. That's what I'm saying. Counting crows. Alright. See what I can do for you. What's funny is that I enjoyed this just as much as Poke Dance. She boom boom on my buddy till I hey. Counting crows.
Excuse me, would you mind taking a picture of us?
Oh, no problem.
Thanks.
Ooh, yes, problem.
You need Verizon. Get the new iPhone 15 Pro with tons of storage, so you can take all the pics.
Trade in any iPhone in any condition and get iPhone 15 Pro on us. Only on Verizon.
I was down at the New Amsterdam.
I got you. Because Spotify just keeps on playing the same shit over and over and over. Is it okay? See? I told you. Bitches be like, I like everything. But I'm like, no. I like everything. I've ever known. Awesome. That's awesome, man. I want more spaghetti. Dude, I was... Why are you talking about spaghetti? Because I was talking about spaghetti earlier. Why are you talking about spaghetti, dude? Why are you doing that? What did we do that had to do with spaghetti? Because I was talking about spaghetti earlier, and I'm not comfortable with this development. Oh, okay. That's funny. I was ranting about spaghetti earlier. Like, not on stream, like off stream. I was just having an off stream spaghetti rant. Are you listening to Tool? Okay, bend over. You can't love the Smashing Pumpkins. Damn, this dirty loves the Smashy Pumpkin. Nice. Yeah, funny man, you banned Dosh from the Discord. Why? I mean, like, congrats on, like, growing a penis, but, like... Luna? Oh, God. Oh, no! Oh, fuck! As it should, Jackie. As it should. Is the gayest mom I've ever done. Your mom is so gay. What the fuck? Why is this playing after? Oh, thank God. Send screenshots. Yippee!
And then they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone. What's with this home?
Is this my girl? Why did I made two people. I mean, like, yeah. I'm much less eager to retain people I don't like. You know, after hearing Counting Crows, I almost put on Island in the Sun just to fuck with you. I look just like Buddy Holly. Oh, oh, Andrew Mary Tyler Moore. I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that. Yours. Ooh, ooh. No, you're mine. Ooh, ooh. That's my na na na. Whoa, oh, Andrew, Mary, Tyler Moore. I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that. What's the matter, babe? Are you feeling sick? Oh, I should have taken ice cream. Wait, no, I didn't have enough. What? No. This is the first time I've ever managed to use Giria, and now I'm gonna get raped. I don't care about that. You play snuff? No. I'm only playing stuff I know that I want to listen to, but I'll try to match people's thingies. The fuck is this? It's true, that's why they gotta keep Metabeam around, because his balls give you magical powers. Holy moly! Bomb live. Where's the birthing? What the fuck is- where's the birthing? Where's the birth? What the fuck? It's gone. Let's get all this to birthing sounds, man. The child can't. Yay! What am I gonna listen to? Epic final boss music.
This is not just a stop for allergy meds. This is a great price.
Damn, dude, they're just like TikTok now. Alright, guys, we're gonna epic here. Okay, epic. Epic time. I can send the what now? You can who the huh? You can why the what? Yup, that's going in the video. No, I was. It's just funny because you said something, I send the rape or whatever. I can send the rape song. It's called Out of Context, buddy. by day, my buddy buddy boom boom. Who requested this? Why is it still playing? Oh, because it's in the Steam browser. Is this even Epic? Wait, what the fuck? This is what I'm listening to. Why do you know this? Why do you know? What's wrong with you? What the fuck? What are you doing, man? Don't even get me started on Archer, dude. Don't even get me started, man. Oh, fuck. Wait, no, I didn't have enough money. Don't you have work tomorrow? Wait, no. Tomorrow's Saturday. What a bitch. I don't even have work. Fucking bum. Go get a job. Get a job, you fucking bum. I'm gonna play Isaac after this, but not for very long. Fold your laundry, you know what I'm saying? If you bequeath my bequest. Oh yeah, I might be at church, so I don't know if I'll be able to make that. That does sound like a time. Torching on my shit. Uh-oh. Okay, this is doable. This is fine. I mean, that's fine. You know, I mean, that's... Oh my god! What the fuck? Okay, cool. Thank you. Taint my Judah. I think he's tainted enough, dog. I think he's tainted enough. The fuck are you yaying about? You don't know anything, little boy. Little boy. This is the best we've ever done on Corrupt Heart, I'll take it. Dude, Judah be playing with my taint. Oh yeah, you don't even know. You don't even know. So why do you know this, Ringtail? I'm gonna go piss, and I guess I'll play a little Isaac for you fucking loser wiener baby bitches. What? Play Isaac. You know, actually, I hate to disappoint you guys, but I've been on this new and improved not waking up at 8 p.m. thing. So I'm actually going to head to bed. I'll hit up some Isaac tomorrow. We'll play some Isaac tomorrow. Got to keep him waiting, you know, got to give you some incentive to come back. Yeah, you know, because otherwise, you know, I play Isaac and I'd probably just sit there in R-Key for an hour anyway. But yeah, because I'm sure you guys, for those of you who weren't there, and even those of you who were there, I'm sure you want the Borat stapler video, right? That video, the Borat stapler, it's gonna, you guys get it? It's Borat stapler. You know, it's very, very exciting. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for coming. Sorry about the short, late stream. I got home late from Milo's and blah, 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 and boo, boo, boo. Appreciate you all very so much. You'll edit the video for me. Honestly, dude, the VOD, it should be available to download. If you can't, I can send it to you. I'll edit it myself. I'll edit the video for you. It'd be funny if... it'd be cool. Honestly, if someone else edits it, I will edit it, but it'd be cool to upload it from, like, multiple people's editing style and see which does better. If Jackie's Borat stapler does better than mine, then we'll have to move him into full-time, you know? Jackie's actually gonna quit his position at the, Minecraft event management place and, move into editing. Alright. No, seriously, if anyone wants to fuck around with it, I can send you the footage. Anyway, appreciate you all. It's been good. It's been real. It's been real good. Good.